Everybody, welcome in. We are BobandBreaks.com, igniting the collector near 1153 on this April the 5th. Guys, a Thursday night, a little bit late tonight. Normally, we're on much earlier. Cavs game tonight kind of pushed us backwards. Had a chance to go to the game tonight, so I went for it. And, of course, it was the latest game ever. So, but anyway, we're here. We're live. Thank you guys so much for joining. Vertex is up here right now. I'm going to get this going here quickly as I can. Just want to say thank you for joining. Cannot do this without you. This is all I do. I have a blast doing it. Hope you guys appreciate that. Enjoy the fun, the enthusiasm, and of course, my job is to bring you the boom. So let's try to do that right now. Everybody, where all cards are going to ship here. If you happen to get skunked, nothing good comes out for you, or no cards, we'll make sure that you get something in the mail from us, okay? Nobody gets zero. Nobody gets blanked. We'll always send out at least a second chance pack of football cards. We have a Facebook group. Invite you guys to. It's called Bomber Breaks Friends and Collectors. I want to invite you guys to join in. We always share first with you guys any discount codes, any promos, things like that that are going on. You guys are welcome to buy, sell, trade, continue the conversation, all that stuff. Have fun in the group. YouTube channel is Bomber Sports Cards. Sometimes, like even last night, we had a video that got blanked and it didn't get to YouTube because there was a song that they heard in the background and they said copyright. So be sure to check for all the videos. If they're not on our YouTube page, Bomber Sports Cards, come here to ustream.tv/bomberbreaks. You can find all of our videos. They get a lot of money from us every quarter. So, multi-team cards. You got to own over 50% of the card to keep it. Otherwise, randomize it. Shipping goes out within 3 days. If there's a card that you guys want to scan or a picture of, please message us right away because we're going to be shipping these out maybe tomorrow even. So, let us know. All right, welcome in, everybody. Good luck. Thanks so much for being here. And we're watching back later. We've only got a few guys watching. A little bit later deal tonight. We only broadcast here on Ustream, so we don't have a ton of drive-by traffic. We're kind of a kept secret out there. So you guys have fun coming back as often as you can. All right, so let's run through your teams. Your names, guys, on Vertex. Let's see. Come on back, please. Crazy click. Ken, I do not remember any Eagles. You talking in the last break. I can't say 100% for sure, but nothing's coming to mind. But the video is available right now on our Ustream page. And, of course, it'll be on YouTube shortly after we're done here. As soon as this break's over, I'll click to get those uploads going. All right, so we've got JT with a steal of the Texans. Clark, I hope it works out, Jeremy. Clark, J, 59, Colts. Frank, Brownies, Jeff, Jags, Ryan, Ravens, Panthers. A. Myers with the Chiefs. It was amazing, man. eBay won tonight big on Vertex. I don't think we'll be doing Vertex and eBay anymore, but I hope it pays off for you guys. Hurts me a little bit, but... you'll have that, right? So, Kid Rock, good luck to your Chargers, Vikes, Bears, Pack, Rams fan, 81, Rams, Falcons, G.I. Joe, 2219, 1987, Justin with the Dolphins, Michael C., Patriots, Ada Greenberg, number seven, that is, with the Saints, King Max, Kyle with the Jets, Giants, and the Bucks, Jeans for the Family with the Raiders, G.R.E. Dot Haig, Greg with the Eagles, and it's all in out of there, yep, all right. Scotty B with the Steelers, Montana 49ers, Nitra 609 with the Seahawks. Bring him here. All right, bring him over. Irish Stout 84 with the Titans. Oklahoma Schooner with the Redskins and the Bengals. The Ravens, Sean with the Cardinals, Brian Bills, Robert K. Cowboys, Baron Kronos 502, Broncos, and Melissa with the Lions. All righty, let's rip and roll, guys. Good luck. May the boom be with you all. Who's here for Vertex? I know one guy's out there for Vertex. Our base, who's your team, man? Hold on, guys, one moment. I got a message. Let's see about it. You got to respond real quick to my man on eBay. There he is, Kid Rock. What's up, kid? I do have Born Free on here. Got a little Kid Rock in the background once in a while, right? All right, back in on Vertex.
Vertex.
All right, here we go. After this, it's flawless, guys. Grab your spots, serial numbers. $50, single digits on that, and random hit number 3. Serial numbers are big upside. Best, their lowest price point we can do flawless at. So hopefully we can knock some more out after this. Random hit draft number 2, or no, a random hit, I shouldn't say draft, is up right after eBay. All right, Crowder, Witten. Derek Carr out of 99 for the Raiders, 60 of 99. Tyrod Taylor base. Eli Manning has Mike Vrabel for the Patriots. Mike V, 17 of 99. That's Mike. Serpico! Wow, Serpico, I did it. I got you Patriots. Ooh, there's a nice Raiders. Panther and Raven love. I like it, Ryan. Here we go. How about Cliff Branch? Here they are. Where's the Raven? Jeans for the family. Awesome. All right, another quick message there. All right, there's Cam Newton.
Super MSC.
What up, Kid Rock? Yep, there he is. All those. Please, you bet, man. Thanks, guys, for chatting. It's always fun to get a little action going here. All right, AP, J.J. Watt.
Marshawn Lynch.
Base, Blake Bortles. Has an autograph behind him, and wouldn't you know it, it's Steve Atwater. Denver hits all the Broncos. Denver Broncos. That is Barbarian. Wait a minute. Baron Kronos. I think there should be Broncos in there. Baroncos. Baroncos. It's like pretty much Broncos. 502. Welcome. Congrats. 56 out of 99. And the Brownies got a sweet Njoku. 1 of 25. Hometown Browns for Frank. That's a sweet card. Other two, Melvin Gordon, Brown Control, and passing present Bell Lewis. All right, what we do is a dice roll, odd left, even right. On all of these, it's going to the right side. If we hit two of the same card, both teams will get one. But the Ravens get that one. All right, let me make a quick note on here. Duels right side. All right, Mikey Evans, Eric Decker, DeMarco Murray base, Paul Perkins, and our first capstones goes to the Bengals. Joey Mixon to the tune of Nickelback in the back draft. 80 out of 99. Hooday. Sir Mel, how are things going, man? 80 and 99. Who day? Who day get that card? The Bengals owned by That is the Boomer Schooner. And Chris Godwin, 77 of 99 for Tampa Bay, the Bucs. There. Carr, Air Supremacy. Sherman, Crabtree. So that goes to the Raiders side. Crabtree side. Bucs for Kyle. A-Rod Rodgers. Brown, Antonio, Sherman, Richard. And Fitzgerald. Larry's got John Ross behind him. Oklahoma. Man. 45 of 99. Sweet capstones. Quad relic auto there. Nice one for the Bills here. How sweet is that? Andre Reed. Like that set right there. That's insert set. Andre Reed, 48 of 49. Unbreakable. Dalvin Cook and Brian Dawkins on the right, along with Michael Irvin. Don't want to go through all the capstones. Why do they seem to all be from that side? Let's just hang on for a second. Oh, man, Sir Mellon. Sorry to hear that. Daggone. Something's got to come along soon for you, man. Chris Thompson, Ezekiel Elliott. And Big Ben, 79 of 99 for my Steelers. Scotty B. DeMarco Murray base. Lamar Miller has an autograph behind him. Raekwon McMillan, Miami Dolphins. Justin. And Durham Monty Dawson is right behind him. Nice Dawson for my man Scotty B. Monty Dawson, Super Bowl 30. Yes, indeed. Number 30. That's an easy one to read. Are you guys like me? As soon as I started going to XL, I just couldn't figure out what the heck they were talking about on the Super Bowl numbers. Those Roman numerals got me at the XL thing. I'm like, what are we doing with shirt sizes? Joe Mixon. All right, and a dummy card. Kelce, Luck, Deshaun Jackson, Corey Coleman's got a capstone. Sterling Shep. Shepherd for the New York Football Giants. Kyle. Congrats there. Oh, there's a nice Aaron Rodgers. A-Rod. Kid Rock. Congrats, man. I love these. That card set. Closers. And you got serial number one, Kid. eBay one of one. Ah, yes. DeMarco Murray. And on the right, Josh Norman over Dez Bryant. Charles McCoy, Matthews. Sean McCoy. Ajay, Eagles. Thomas Rawls has an Eric Dickerson on card autograph. Man, I don't know how. Vertex really struggled tonight to gain too many. You guys found some good values, I hope, out there. It sure looked like it. 27 of 99. There's a nice one. Got a good case going so far. Need a little more boom, but we're going to get there. The Rams fan. Woo! Rams fans will love that. There's a Kelvin Benjamin for my Carolina Panthers. Ray Ray, 3 out of 25, that's a prime patch, along with Andrew Luck and G-Man on the right, Sanders and Beckham. Ugh. Yeah, okay, this pack is strong, quite strong. Man, better have something good in there. Leonard Floyd, Demaryius Thomas, and a Todd Gurley. Okay, I think that Rams fans are going to like that one too. Rams fan, 1981. Black Marbling, one of one. Boom! Ow. Very strong, he must pump iron. Todd Gurley, one of one. Wow. Ah, that's awesome. Yeah. Good case. Cole Beasley, Carlos Hyde, reveals a Michael Bennett autograph. 76/99 for Seattle. The Seahawks on the board, Nitra. And the Raiders got Eddie Van Halendorf's 98/199. Right. Ground control, that is Carlos Hyde. Along with the dummy card. All right, we'll go over here to this one. We'll finish opening this guy. Andrew Luck, Chris Hogan. Jordan Matthews, and Brandon Marshall's got a Capstones card behind him. And it's going this way. Backers. Kid. Meet Jamal Williams, 32/49. Green Bay's been following through. And the relic behind him, it's Evan Engram. The G-Man, top tight end of the rookie class. As far as statistics went last year, I would believe. Going to Kyle, Tyrod Taylor, air. And Ray Lewis on the right, along with Lavelle. Julio Jones, Zach Ertz, so good. 86/99 for the Eagles. Teddy Bridge, over troubled waters. Tyler Fields Eifert has a redemption behind him. Rookie Capstones, 137. Mac Hollins. So Ertz and now Hollins. For my Eagles, Greg. That's Greg, got you one there. And the Redskins have Optimus. Nope, it's Jamison Crowder. I thought for sure it was gonna be a P-Ride. 2/25. 2/25 for the Redskins. Where are they at? Who days, Redskins? Oh, that's Oklahoma, man. Mariota, Air Supremacy, and there's Rams, past and present. Two more packs. Good luck, everybody. Cousins, Flacco, Delaney Walker, Tom Brady. Behind Tom Brady, Capstones, Gerald McCoy. Buccaneers, 64/99. Tampa Bay. There's one for Kyle. Nice one with the blue jerseys, too, the deep color. And all closers, the one and only Joey Montana, one of the greatest linebackers to ever play the game. 9/49. Well, 49ers. Makes sense. Matt, congrats. Melvin Gordon and Eagles Dawkins on the right, along with Michael Irvin. All right, guys. 12-12. Flawless. You guys are on deck now. If you guys have not yet, you want to jump in something, we got Flawless coming. McCoy, Kelsey, and Khalil Mack. That one's out of 99, 65/99. Kelvin Benjamin, Aaron Jones, Jeremy McNichols. Signature out of that one, 66/99 bucks. And the one behind it, can you tell who it is? Going to the Texans. Zach Cunningham, 138/199. JT. A little something there for Houston. 138/199. JJ, ground control. Along with the dummy card. Alrighty. Guys, everything but the base will be top loaded for you. There's the stack ready to go. Thank you guys so much for joining. If you did get skunked there, we'll make sure you get something from us in the mail day. Thank you guys for being here tonight. If you're taking off, please keep in that fairway, all right? It'll be golf season soon. It'll warm up here somewhere, sometime. I don't know when, but. All right, guys, thanks so much. Feel free to stick around. We're going to open up some Flawless next. That is a wrap. All right, y'all know the drill. All right, it's good. Take care, guys.